commend everyone for their creativity and their cooperation with said request. And I say, begone! We are here to bring joy to others, and if that means we must suffer some slight embarrassment, well then, let us grieve and bear it. Right? And I forgot what I was supposed to say next.
Green and bear it.
Yes, green and bear it.
Improvise.
Filibuster.
You're not helping.
Where's your script?
I don't know.
Let's
see. Fine. Yes.
No wonder you weren't nervous.
Anything will do.
Well, anyway, the basis of the information is here. We are going to bring joy to others, so we're not going to be embarrassed, and we're going to have fun, and we're going to... Oh, yes, we're going to laugh and dance and sing tonight without thought or fear of the future, because we are not in the future's hands, but in the ones, but in the hands of the one who holds the future.
Wow.
And with him at the helm, we can be sure that we are going to be in for an adventure. So, relax tonight and hang on tomorrow, because God is full of surprises. Enjoy the show! Oh no, P.S. As you see your name in the program, come up when you are ready. I was supposed to be the announcer tonight, but this is all the announcing I can handle. So that's going to be the end of that. And also, P.P.S., my encouraging words of advice. You can do this! Be spontaneous, go for it, do your best, smile, laugh, dance, sing! Keep calm and carry on. Now may I request about 16 kids to leave the audience?
Approximately 16?
Oh, I hadn't caught.
You hadn't caught that.
Did somebody give Grandpa and Grandma
I just thought there was a back. I just texted.